You're watching UNICEF television. These farmers of Wajir in drought-stricken northern Kenya rely on their cattle for survival. With a two-year crisis that has hit the Horn of Africa, their source of livelihood is now long gone. UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador and Oxfam campaigner Angélique Kidjo visited Wajir to raise awareness about this desperate situation. She spent time at the UNICEF-supported District Hospital's Therapeutic Feeding Center, witnessing firsthand the scale of the devastation. The sight of these emaciated infants being treated, some with feeding tubes, speak of the severity of the crisis. They are the latest victims of the regional drought, which has put millions of people at risk of starvation, more than 3 million of them in Kenya alone. Children are among the worst affected.
We cannot blame anybody but ourselves of being blind about what's going on in Africa. I love my continent more than I can have any word to say. Every time I come here, I just want to cry because it's terrible for me to be, I don't know what to tell you because there's too much pain.
UNICEF and its partners have been providing health care and food aid like this grain distribution and other emergency assistance, all in an effort to help save children's lives. This is Sabine Dolan reporting for UNICEF. Unite for Children.